This is a beautiful, thin Ramuna bow, very lightweight, easy to handle. Also has a beautiful ancient signature right here, lightly engraved. Available at templesounds.net. Hello and welcome to the second part of this video, the Temple Sounds instruction for bowls, basic instruction so you can get the most sound out of your bowls and with the most pleasant experience playing them. So first of all, we'll start out with a smaller bowl. And you have a choice. You can use the leather part of the mallet, which is on this side, or the wood side. Starting with the wood, has a nice high sound and a clearing sound. Then you play with the leather side, and you have a mellower sound. It's important to keep the ball in the flat of the hand and not grip it like this, because you're not going to get too much sound doing that. So keep the fingers off the bow if possible, especially the thumb. If you need portability, you're going to the beach, climbing a mountain, go for the smaller stick on the smaller bowls. This is your standard stick, but this is your portable small one for tiny bowls and small bowls, if you don't want to carry a lot of weight with you. Same thing, a leather and a wood side. So you have two options, playing wise. And you want to just go as fast as you need to produce the sound. No faster, no slower. If I go too slow, the sound will peter out. If I go too fast, it becomes discordant. So you want to find that nice circular motion and just the right amount of pressure to produce that sound.